Oh man. Puyo 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 Tetris. I think that's what it's called. Yeah. I haven't played for that long. All I know is that I'm not so very good at it. So let's hope that that makes this fun. Let's just do a battle against one opponent. Okay, let's get this cursor out of the way. I don't think I can get the cursor out of the way. That's bad. So naturally, I'm gonna pick the best character here. That is to say, this guy.
Cue the music.
Yes, that's fine. Now, I bet I can get a lot of views if I put this person in the thumbnail. Maybe this person. Or this one. Think about all the views this one can get. How about this one?
I'm here!
Okay, let's see how this goes. Oh, handicap? What's that do? Mild, sweet, spicy, hot. I don't know what any of that does, so I'm just gonna leave it on medium. Okay, let's play. There's a lot of greens. I guess I'll put these over here. This over here. This over here. These over here. One over here. One down here. Perfect. I guess I could have chained that better. Okay, this one over here. These two go over here. These over here. And boop.
Step it up!
Okay. I don't know what I'm doing, so this is probably gonna go downhill really quickly. Let's try and stack up a good little chain over here. Like this one. Okay. That one worked out a lot better than I thought it would. There's so many greens. I don't know what to do with all these greens. Okay, that gets those out of the way. I need some more greens now. Sorry for the bad commentary. I've got no idea what I'm doing.
Try not to fall in love.
I'm still learning how to play Puyo. So hopefully this novice tier gameplay does it for you. Cause I know it doesn't do it for me. I wanna see like big chains go off. Even though I myself have no idea how to get that to happen. Most I can do with a 3-chain, and that's not all that impressive. This is bad commentary. I apologize. I have no idea how I'm stacking these. I did that the exact opposite way I wanted to. I'm so terrible at this. I just need to get a purple over here, and... What? Aww. Aw, man. This isn't good. god, this is bad. How did you suddenly become so competent, enemy? Is it because I'm winning? Did this game do rubber band AI? What? Oh god, no. Okay. These go over here. These ones go over here. This one goes over here. Now put a yellow over here, and a red over here. This way, if I get another yellow, I can do a two chain. That's the most I can plan ahead for, though. Okay, slowly but surely. And don't call me Shirley, because that's a reference. Okay. Okay, just need this over here. So now I just need some more yellows, so I can get a chain going on this end. Like this song. Okay, that was not a chain. That was not a chain at all. Okay, just put a yellow down here. Yeah. This enemy's pretty resilient, aren't they? I'm just about to not play. Oh god, no. No! I needed that! Okay, let's clear some of those out. Okay, this should clear out a good amount of them. I have no idea how to use the garbage to my advantage. And now I declared even more garbage. I need... No, they block it off! No! By the way, that was totally not intentional. I did that on accident. If that just had this... Oh, there it is. So, as you can see, I am the best pro at this game.